If this video helps you out, remember to subscribe.
Kanto Mountains Free Roam Collectibles include the 5 rally letters, 5 cassettes, 5 viewpoints, and a hidden van. You will need to collect everything on San Pietro Island, which you can find a video of in the playlist, before unlocking Kanto Mountains. I'll leave you with the video showing off the map locations and me collecting them, so check the description for timestamps if you want to jump around.